Miss Felicity Robinson, Miss Christine sent me to pick you up. She apologized, but she cannot be here, but hopes you will be happy for me to take you to her. First time you come to Hong Kong?
Yes, it's beautiful. It looks fascinating.
Hong Kong is many things to many people, as you will see and learn.
Darling, I knew you at once. You're so much like your father.
Oh, I hope not. No man could look as enchanting as this.
Hello. Excited?
Terrified.
Terrified?
It's just that overnight, all this. Yesterday, I was at school. In fact, for as far back as I can remember, I've always been at school. One sort or another.
Always exclusive, of course.
And always out of the way. I've learned to be the perfect young lady. I can speak several languages.
I know all about the repeal of the crown laws.
The ballet, the opera. But nothing's prepared me for this.
The things happen here that you'd never dream of.
What sort of things?
Everything.